send me your location. Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location. Let's ride.
We riding dirty. We riding dirty.
Damn, this car dirty.
Which way you going?
What's going on, you guys? It's a beautiful day in Arizona. My baby up there looking all scrumptious, scrumptious-dilly-ocious. We heading out to eat with my brother. Gotta go pick him up real quick. So we got his apartments. Go say hi to my two nieces. Go say hi to the people, baby.
Yeah.
Say hi to the people. Stop being. Uh-oh. Stop being shy. She shy. She real shy. Say hi.
Just
say hello one quick time. Quick time. Nice. Jeez. Why don't you say hi to the people?
See,
I'm just a grown one. See, I'm just a grown one. I'm just a grown one.
Sometimes I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you initially. I didn't wanna fall, but you gather my attention. It was all for you, so don't take.
Well, Call of Duty Heroes, man.
Call of Duty Heroes.
Act this.
This Ahi Poke. Ahi Poke.
See though? Nice, huh? Jones, nice.
I feel like Rito always with kitty socks.
So how you order, it's gonna be like, it's like Chipotle.
I'm gonna let you order that.
So you see, you got the white rice, the brown rice, the salad, and then our half and half. Half brown, half white. Or you could do like the salad with the, what's the name? Hey, can I get a, I'm gonna get a large with a brown rice.
Large brown rice, avocado, onions?
Both.
Spicy? And then can I get spicy cream on the side?
You guys mind if I record this? I'll just record this part.
Woo, that hot fire! That hot fire!
No way.
I'm eating a bowl of chili flakes.
A bowl of hot chili.
See?
My brother, first time. His first time meeting this man.
Taking his poke virginity away.
That same thing, man.
That same thing. For the people that don't know, poke is, what'd you say it is?
A deconstructed sushi bowl.
It's basically the Hawaiian sushi. It's a Hawaiian cuisine.
It's a sushi based chipotle.
Basically, it's our favorite spot. She come here like eight times a week. That was a spicy tuna, brown rice, avocados. Got that tuna, and it's all raw. Spicy tuna. Some tuna.
Do it no other way.
Some tuna cuts.
We know.
Some tuna cuts. Right. You'll see what his expression when you eat this. Let's see.
You gotta get a little bit of everything.
No, you gotta get a little bit of everything, bro. A little bit of everything. What's it taste like? The thing good. Bro. It's good, huh?
That's not real good.
Oh, man. Woo.
And then once they get the money, they start becoming hoes. She has a kid.
Down there. Always.
Look at that brown jasmine rice.
Where'd it go? They got all kinds of rice. You got decan. What's this? Missouri rice. All this damn rice. Ooh. Ooh. These is fire. You know them. At the Chinese Culture Center.
Is that the donuts?
These is fire right here. Fire.
Coconut on it.
These are really good.
Yeah, randomly came by my job and dropped me off.
The custard ones and the ones with coconut. I'm gonna take a quick video, can I? Just open them? Okay.
Can I get 3 coconut, 3 custard?
You said mom came over by the crib?
She came by my job and dropped them off.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This is so good.
The coconuts is bomb.
The coconuts used to be the best one.
The coconut?
Oh man, I need that coconut. Oh. Ooh, it's so hot. It's warm. It's so hot.
No, it's not. It's the custard. Hurt my damn bottle.
It's so bomb.
Oh, thank you.
It's like childhood memory, huh?
Oh, it's just like last week, man.
If we just didn't eat or nothing.
Yeah.
Well, we should have the booty.
Little bit catfish, y'all. Look at the catfish. Look at it. $3.29. The fried dollar right to the side.
Obviously.
It's stank. $2.99, fried dollar right to the side.
Jay Nice. I'm also explicit that Christmas you missing like pistol you whipping. Now trying is getting the money is spending. I diss out the business. What? The criminal stitches, the criminal chitches, you niggas don't get it.
That's what they like, wow, wow, wow. Damn, girl, you so damn beautiful. Why you so damn cute, girl? All right, I'm gonna stop bothering you. Yeah. Hold on, is it dirty still?
Oh, hand me my wallet, it's on the side.
All right.
Just pull a 20 out from there. Let me see.
What's up, guys? We're at Chuck E. Cheese. About to spend a few dollars. Woo. A few dollars. About to whoop our ass to some games. We're here for a birthday party for one of our, what would you call her, cousin?
Sister-in-law's cousin on her side.
Okay. But yeah, we're gonna come in here, have a little fun.
Spend time with our nieces.
Spend time with our nieces.
Blow some money.
Throw some money.
Get some toys.
Some cheese. Some Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, it's windy outside.
Yeah. Oh. Chuck E. Cheese getting it.
We're about to win the whole bus. All we do is take W. All we do is take W. Besides a 2K tournament. They cheating. They cheating.
Taking L's all day.
Oh, no, we got one more. Oh.
You see that?
Did you not see that? Did you? Second two, come on.
rib.
It's 25. We're gonna get one.
One.
We're gonna get one. How many is it?
One.
What? I got you. Watch out.
You got
to be. Oh, honey.
Watch out, Mom.
25.
Everyone except 100. Everyone except 100. Oh. I think that's three.
Vegas horses. One more.
I think that was three.
Can we stop it?
No.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, we're not going to get it. We're not going
to get it. Mo, move.
15, the lead.
Not going to get it.
15, the lead. Got one or 15?
One. New game.
Get it, Paul.
Taking dubs.
Taking dubs.
Dubs.
Back in the hood, just got home from Chuck E. Cheese, man. Chuck E. Cheese be finessing people, bro. I remember back in the day, it used to be like four tokens for a dollar. Now it's three? And I didn't even know. I seen their little package, they was talking about, no, this is better than what we sell them. You know, the little slots that you just put the dollar in, the coins come out? Nah, bro. So I ended up getting finessed because I paid for the package deal plus tax. I know I got like 30, what was it, $30? Yeah, 30 tokens for $10. Ridiculous. And we ordered some pizza, waited a whole hour. Come to find out when I asked where my pizza was, they didn't even put it in the ovens. So, yeah. Guys, I'm going to end the vlog right here. It's going to be everywhere. I know. I already know it is. But, I just wanted to get something out for you guys because I haven't been uploading because I've just been crazy busy. I don't know if y'all can see it in my eyes. Just been going through some things, but we're going to be back on the grind real soon. Down below, me and my girlfriend want to do some challenges. Just let me know what kind of challenges y'all want to see on my channel. And I get, you know, we're going to do them. So down below, please leave names of challenges y'all want to see on this channel. Because 2K dead, y'all. 2K, this is the worst 2K I've ever played. But yeah, so yeah, down below, leave any challenge, to be honest. Leave any challenge down there, and then we'll pick a few challenges and we'll do probably like two or three a week. So yeah, guys, until next time, see you then. Peace.